Ooh, you make me live. Whatever this world can give to me, it's you, you're all I see.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of my wife and I, I'd like to start by saying a big thank you to everyone for coming and celebrating our special day with us. I know today is meant to be all about Joe and a little bit about me, but of course it wouldn't be as special if we couldn't share it with our friends and family.
You're my sunshine.
Gary and Joe, to see this many people here at a wedding amazes me, and it really demonstrates what wonderful friends and family you have. Seeing everyone to come together from all over the country to be here to celebrate with you today is a real credit to you both. Gary, you found a kind, beautiful, intelligent and amazing woman to be your wife. Joe, you've got a new dress and a lovely pair of shoes.
Rain or shine, you've stood by me, girl. I'm happy at home. You're my best friend.
So, what can I tell you about my daughter? Well, firstly, I have to say what a beautiful bride she makes. And how proud I am to be her dad, not just today, but every day, yeah?
Jo is the most loyal, loving, ridiculously funny, beautiful, and amazing friend I have ever known. She will love you unconditionally and will be there for you no matter what.
When things turn out bad, you know I'll never be lonely. You're my only one and I love you. I really love the things that you do.
Thanks to the hard work of Dave, Jan and myself, we also have a groom who's looking just about adequate. I must admit, I wasn't sure what Gary would be wearing today after seeing how much he enjoyed the dress we got him for his stag do last night.
That's how you know she's a keeper.
Cigar to calm your nerves. Don't hate me for this one. Just CB12, which is like.
Gary, you are an amazing man. You are bloody hilarious and kind and caring. And I see the love that you have for Jo every time you look at her. Jo can't wait to spend the rest of her life with you. And I have never been more sure that you two will make each other the happiest people in the world.
So I met my wife while working at a cocktail bar. I filled the role of Tom Cruise in the 80s film Cocktail, while Jo incorrectly sold bottles of £170 Dom Perignon to unsuspecting customers. This is when I first took notice of Joanna. 'Cause I knew the first day that
I met you, I was never gone. Welcome to Family Gaz. If you're looking for advice on the secret of a long and happy marriage, and I've been hitched to Sue for over 30 years now, then I'm not the right man to ask. Just make sure you start as you mean to go on. Put your foot down. Make sure Jo knows who's the boss in this marriage. I think she's already told you that, hasn't she? You make my heart feel like it's summer. Her older brother was particularly unimpressed when we introduced him to his new baby sister for the first time. He wanted a puppy. Of course, our lives would never be the same. And I want to thank you, Jo, for 20 very happy years. She's 27, but some of the early years and the teenage years.
To my groom on our wedding day, and then the day, and then mine says, today I get to marry my best friend, and then the day.
Nice.
Jo and I soon became friends, and one weekend, I was invited to Katie Ashley's leaving dinner. One memory that sticks in my mind is the cab ride home. Our driver decided to stop off to get some petrol, much to Joe's confusion, think there have been a few drinks consumed already. So once I'd fully explained the situation, Jo relaxed and then began to remove her fake eyelashes. So I wasn't sure if this was part of her flirting, but I was very confused as she removed the mascara-covered fake lash from her increasingly naked eye. As she pulled, it clung to the eyelid, leaving behind the glue that it was once attached to. She looked at me and cracked a smile, and I knew that was when Jo was the one for me. Do you remember that? So Jo isn't like anyone I've ever met. Not just because of the clumsy and funny moments that I shared with everyone just now, but because she truly does have the biggest heart of anyone I know. Jo, I love you in so many ways and for so many reasons, but mostly because you're my best friend and I cannot wait to see what the next chapter of our life brings. I feel blessed that I'm able to spend the rest of my life with someone that makes me smile every day.
You're a top bloke, Gary, and all I ask is that you love Jo, make her happy, and the two of you smile your way through life together.
Brings Joanna to be married to Gary.
I do.
Thank you, sir. Would you like to shake Gary's hand?
Yes,
give your beautiful daughter a kiss. Well, a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to the beautiful Friern Manor on this very special occasion, the marriage of Gary and Joanna. Today you will exchange vows of marriage that will unite you as husband and wife in the presence of your witnesses, your family and your friends. Therefore, I ask you, Gary, will you take Joanna to be your lawful wedded wife?
I will.
And do you promise to be devoted to her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Good answer.
Right.
Now I do.
Joanna, will you take Gary to be your lawful wedded husband?
I will.
And do you promise to be devoted to him for the rest of your life?
I do.
I call upon
these persons here present
to witness
that I, Gary David Pine, do take thee, Joanna Terry Cowan,
to be my lawful wedded wife. So Jo has done an incredible job today, bringing her vision to life. Not only has she managed to organise the whole day, she did it all while completing her first year as a teacher with Year 3. Babe, you've done so well and worked so hard, and I'd like to say thank you from me for all the effort you put into making today perfect.
Some people think that the physical things define what's within blood. Then there before that life's humble, so full the superficial. Some people only love time, nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, but some people.
everything, but everything means nothing. If I ain't got it.
Joanna, as I take you to be my wife.
Joanna, as I take you to be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
I will stand by you.
I will stand by you.
And be true to you always.
And be true to you always.
I will care for you.
I will care for you.
Laugh with you when you are happy.
Laugh with you when you are happy.
Comfort you when you are sad.
Comfort you when you are sad.
Whatever life may bring.
Whatever life may bring.
I will always love you.
I will always love you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of our marriage.
As a token of our marriage.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the promises.
Of the promises.
We have made here today.
We have made here today.
For me, some people want it all, and I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby, some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything.